Hello, I'm DUI defense attorney Mark Rosenfeld, and I'd like to talk to you for a few minutes about reasonable suspicion or probable cause for an officer to make a stop. When you handle a lot of DUI cases, you start to see cases being separated into different categories. And one reason that a lot of people get stopped and ultimately arrested for driving under the influence is speeding. And speeding is when somebody's going over the speed limit, could be on the surface streets or it could be on the freeway. And it is a reason for a police officer to stop somebody. But it's important to note that speeding alone doesn't mean anything about impairment. Just because somebody is driving fast does not mean that they're impaired or drunk driving. As a matter of fact, the National Highway Traffic and Safety Administration has come up with a list of about 25 different clues that they train officers to look for that may indicate that they are impaired for purposes of driving. It could be weaving, lane straddling, maybe someone got in an accident, has problems controlling the vehicle. It's important to note that speeding is not on that list. The National Highway Traffic and Safety Administration specifically excluded speeding as an indication that somebody may be impaired. So it's important to note when an officer is writing a report and we are evaluating a report that speeding has nothing to do with impairment. It is important though, because it can justify a stop, which can lead to more. It's also important to know that there are certain enhancements. If somebody is speeding 20 miles an hour over the speed limit on the surface streets, or 30 miles an hour or more on a freeway, and they're driving in a reckless manner, there can be a speed enhancement added to a DUI charge. But it's important to distinguish for ourselves, for prosecutors, and possibly for a jury, that the act of speeding, driving too fast, has nothing to do with alcohol, drugs, or impairment. If you'd like to discuss your case and you want to know more about DUIs, feel free to give me a call. You can reach me directly at 800-9700-DUI. That's 800-970-0384. Thank you.